I'm Mariam AlDhaheri, curatorial assistant at Louvre Abu Dhabi. Today we'll be exploring the first period room introduced to the visitors here in the museum. This period room is a connoisseur's cabinet. It's dedicated to a study or a studiolo from the 17th century in Paris. And we explore a fascinating artwork, part of the Louvre Abu Dhabi collection, Georges de la Tour, the French artist from the 16th and 17th century. He painted this painting that shows a girl blowing on a brazier. What we see is only her facial expression and the ember. That's the rest is dark and dim. She's wearing a dress from that period in time with her hair up, tied up, with the same hairstyle of that period. And all we see is this moment, this intimate moment of her blowing on the ember. This style is actually called the chiaroscuro, which has been adapted by the artist through his influences in Netherlands and Italy.